Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Maxine Peake, pictured, has been an outspoken critic of Tory spending on the NHS. As a passionate Labour supporter, Maxine Peake has been an outspoken critic of Tory spending on the NHS. But the award-winning actress was last night facing claims of hypocrisy after pocketing taxpayers' money to appear in an NHS recruitment advert. The star of hit TV series including Shameless and Silk was paid to do a voiceover on a film as part of the Health Service's £8 million, We Are the NHS, campaign. Funded by NHS England and the Department of Health and Social Care, the campaign was launched to coincide with the NHS's 70th anniversary and features real health workers and patients. The Mail on Sunday understands that Ms. Peake, a former member of the Communist Party and a supporter of Jeremy Corbyn, received a four-figure sum for her contribution. In contrast, in the past celebrities including Nick Hewer and Barbara Windsor have donated their time for free when appearing in publicly funded health campaigns. Last year, 44-year-old Ms. Peake fronted a Labour Party election broadcast in which she said, "Under the Tories our NHS and social care has been pushed into a state of emergency," supporting a rally organised by the left-wing People's Assembly in 2015 to protest about health service funding levels. She said, "Direct action is the only way to stem the constant ruthless attacks on our society by this arrogant and vicious system. If we don't stand up, we will lose our most precious assets. The NHS, our public services, legal aid." She has also campaigned against proposed budget cuts to health services in her native Bolton, saying, "Royal Bolton is a wonderful hospital and I shudder to think what the consequences of these cuts will be." But Tory MP Simon Hart said, "It is hypocritical to deliver a tax on the government for cutting public spending and then pocket taxpayers' money to voice over an advertisement for more nurses." Jeremy Corbyn's wife Laura Alvarez with Maxine Peake at a speech by the Labour leader. An ad from the NHS campaign which Peake provided a voiceover for, "I'd have more respect for Maxine if she had foregone the fee and left it with the health service to recruit another nurse." The actress is the sole director and shareholder of Flatcap Limited. According to ACWIT's latest accounts at Companies House, it had shareholder funds of £193,814 in 2017, up from £95,913 the previous year. An NHS England spokesman said, "Maxine offered her support at a significantly reduced rate to that which would normally apply." A spokesman for the actress confirmed she was paid but declined to disclose the fee. Maxine has done a number of charity voiceovers including for Macmillan Nurses, the NSPCC and Cancer Research, which have paid a nominal fee or no fee at all.